The ball fully in the court of the phenomenal AJ Styles.
You better capitalize on that instead of going to the people.
AJ thinking about the Styles clash right now. McIntyre sensed it coming and able to thwart.
Oh, my God.
They just built McIntyre a little bit different. This is the no mercy era of Drew McIntyre, and I'm thrilled I'm not on the roster for it.
Where's he going?
McIntyre hoisting Styles up onto his shoulders. This can only end in catastrophe.
Oh, this ain't good for anybody.
Oh, no. Styles doing his best to fight out of harm's way.
Too well scouted.
Look at the power of AJ Styles.
That's got to be it right there.
Shoulders down.
That's two. That's
McIntyre.
With that leg hurting the way it was, I feel like he should have draped the cover there. I don't know. This could be a bad move.
Styles out of the way.
That durability of AJ Styles. LA Knight knows all about that after the past few weeks. Calf crusher attempt.
It's in. Styles has it cinched. Calf crusher submission. McIntyre in trouble.
But the way his leg is right now, you got to believe this is it, right?
McIntyre's going to be over. Scrambling through that rope. Perhaps the only way out of that move. And McIntyre's hopes for an opportunity in the Elimination Chamber live on.
And LA Knight, how are you feeling? We don't even know who your opponent will be in your qualifying match.
Nobody knows. Look, here's the deal. You talk about, again, Elimination Chamber, what is it, six guys, eight guys, I'm not sure how many. Doesn't make a difference. At the end of the day, what you got is I don't know who my opponent is.
Oh! Oh, God!
Can't possibly spill out like this. You're stuck in the thing.
Oh!
Oh, boy. All right, we're getting up close and personal now.
That Georgia Bulldog mentality of AJ Styles, just keep fighting, keep moving forward.
Ever since that knee issue.
Oh, look out, guys! AJ Styles just launched in the direction of the megastar. McIntyre wisely rolling back into the ring to break the official's count.
Megastar just poured a bottle of water all over AJ Styles.
What's the matter? Anyone drink? All right,
Well, certainly no shortage of history between Styles and Knight. But right now, McIntyre looking to capitalize off of the collision on the outside.
McIntyre will take a win any way he can here. Momentary distraction by LA Knight, but once again, AJ back on top.
Inside cradle, one, two, our official Jessica Carr all tied up with LA Knight, who just may have cost Styles the chamber.
Now dropped by AJ Styles. Only a matter of time before the megastar tournament extraction came off.
And you can count to 20.
Here is your winner, Drew!